think you should be. Guys, it's your boy JMAC back with a brand new Minecraft episode. Dogs are interested in the bone, and today I'm gonna go see if he's still over here. I was literally on mining around, looking just trying to get some wood. And I heard a puppy dog over here. This is sheep. He was stuck in some water. Hopefully he's still there. Cow is still in here. Hey, he still is. Here's the doggy. Yo, like, literally, I think this series has just been lucky with freaking bones and dogs and everything. Alright, you'll TP to me. Somehow. I hope. There he is. Hello, puppy. So look at that. That's five dogs. Straight up. Number five. I'll have to name them all as soon as I get name tags. Too bad you can't make name tags yet. Hello, guys. Got another friend. Come on. You're good, Poppy. You're a good boy. Alrighty. Five dogs. Straight up. Need to fix the colors. I am leader of the dog kingdom so far. Anyway, we are going to go. Actually, I'm gonna put these back real quick. Anyway, so I was on for a little bit mining around, and I'll have to finish getting this wood later. We are going to go and explore something that I found. It is not the stronghold yet. That'd be great. Dirt doesn't go in there. See, I'm trying to. Dirt goes in here. It's dirt. I have some food. I'll probably pick up food there. I'm gonna put this saddle, because I don't see any other saddle leads, and that in there. I'll keep the coal, keep the cobble. I'll throw the axes in here. Keep the shovel. Okay. Well, our armor's dead, but I do have armor still sitting in here. I wanted to let this one completely dissipate before I even grab any more. So that's why I'm not wearing outdoor boots, because it's practically almost dead. We'll have to mess with that when I get back. Anyway, down here in the mine, I've been working on my strip mining off camera because that wouldn't be fun to see and I'm not gonna chat. I guess my method towards it, I go about 5 minutes down each hallway. I'm not finished going all the way around, but as you can see, I've gone all the way down. See, there's some diamond hat. Don't think I did that one yet. Yeah, I haven't done that one yet. This diamond there. Those two, I haven't done these ones yet. I got down to about here. As you can see, they go all the way down. But down this one, and the one next to it right there, we're going to head down there. I think the last thing I'm going to do is explore all of these caves, even though I've kind of already explored them, and get and just strip them of minerals. Because, see, there's more diamond. I'm going to wait to get all the diamond. I'm going to try and get a fortune pick. I mean, I could honestly find the stronghold before I go get that fortune pick. That'd be stupid. But, hey, you never know. Guess you find out, right? Pretty much my method is just mining five. I get a timer, put 5 minutes straight on the clock, and, go from there, and I just book it down the corridor. But anyway, while I was in this cave, I found this. And I know it's not extraterrestrial. So, it can only be an abandoned mine shaft. Yes, I haven't gotten anything in here yet. I literally just went up, lit it with torches. That was it. Okay, so that lava just keeps going up there. Alright, but we have an abandoned mine shaft right here. I haven't even touched, so we are going to go explore it together. Let's hope we get a lot of stream. And I think I might end up getting the rail. Boom. Sort of. I don't know if it's gonna continue to go that way. But anyway, I think I'm gonna hold off on actually the railing. Hello. Oh, fuck you. No. Go away. You aren't cool, bro. Go away. Dude, you're not. I didn't even hear you explode on that one. Alright. That's one way to find diamonds, I guess. I didn't see him there. Okay, so I'm gonna start off by going this way. Dude, is this like, I'm like seriously, off camera, I ran into so many creepers, it was ridiculous. Alright, wonder if there's a spawn or in here, or it's just stuff like spawn in here. Could be both. I hear slime. Literally, you have full iron and that's all you give me. Oh, okay. So, no spawner. It's the end of that. I'm gonna hold off on getting. I actually probably should get. Okay, I thought I saw a creeper. Probably should grab all the ores and such. Just because then I can have it. I should have been smart and brought wood down. But I didn't think about that. Wow. I guess there's plenty of wood here I can get, so it's not too big of a deal. So if I need to build a chest, I'll build it. I guess there's probably gonna be chests around here anyway, so it's shouldn't be too big of a deal to find a chest. So that ends there. Iron. Hopefully I can get a lot of different ores from this, maybe some diamonds out of it. Maybe I can get some diamonds from the chests if there are any chests. I haven't explored this at all yet. So this should be interesting. I'll probably come back and get the string all eventually. I hear. Is that a second part to this? Or I'll just leave the coal. Because I got plenty of coal. It's iron, gold, and whatever else that I'm more worried about at the moment. Probably over there, that's why. Anything right here? No. Okay. Ooh. Hey, cave spiders. Poison bat, great. Sorry, bat. That would be the worst if I were to die down here. No, go away, you. I guess I get a lot of string out of this, so I know I'm gonna have. I have to make another iron sword in the process. shouldn't spawn anymore. Keyword should not. I don't know, I don't think the lit up illuminated area matters. Might as well get a dang, a lot of iron. Alrighty, so a little bit of a worry personally. I don't think that's gonna go anywhere. Alright, that's a weird, it's like an already made mine. It's... Guess that's one way to find stuff. Okay. Let's see. I've lit that up a bit, so I gotta come back this way. Okay. I'm gonna run out of food pretty soon. I can already see it. I might have to head back up and just grab all my bread. Because literally, I feel like I'm gonna run out of food sooner than later. Or off to survive on zombie flesh, which I really don't want to do. Okay. I've got 3 bread and 2 apples. Hopefully I'll get lucky and find more bread or something. Or try not to die. It's always that possibility. Alright, that's fine. I'll leave that. So it ends here. Okay. If you say so. If you say so. So I heard the zombie. Where could he be? Let's see. Despawned. He must have despawned. Okay, so there's nothing there. I'm gonna go back down here. Coal, coal, coal. Okay, onward. If this is a depressing, like literally I've had so many depressing caves and just everything. It kind of sucks. Okay. Is that iron that I saw or gold? Get the gold here. Probably the only diorite I'll end up carrying all of this trip. I'm quite surprised I haven't come across any yet. Ooh, hello. Oh, you suck, dude. Die, jerk. Go away. Oh, no, you're not. So we're just now getting sick of it. Okay, I'm gonna head back. From back to front diamond. Good. Okay, grab this iron. Okay. See, I'm already losing food. Should have brought more. I didn't think about that. I should have brought more bread down here. I really should have. So I can find my way out of here. At least I know, I don't think it's... Oh, it might be far from the house. Might be really far from the house. This might be a much longer episode than I would think it would be, normally. Cool. What am I doing? How am I doing inventory? I'm doing fairly well. Diamonds. I'm not gonna actually dig these, I'm gonna dig around. Make sure there's no lava. I highly doubt there's any lava above it. No, okay, I'm good. I'm good. Nice. Man, oh man. Alrighty. We can finally head down, I think. Well, maybe. I don't know, I'll be back to check it. Bedrock. Send that down there. So that literally kind of ends that. I'll leave the rail because I'll probably come back down here to get it. Well, I don't know what I'll use the rail for, but just gonna end up saving. Alright, guess what? More water. I'll go put a chest back up where the start is. Okay, did I miss any? Please don't tell me that's it. This is a pretty depressing, freaking abandoned mine shaft. Of course it would be. It would be my luck that this is depressing. Literally no chests. Might have to go mining for holes and caves and such. Which stinks. Like, literally no chests. Which stinks. Okay, you over this way? Or did I miss something? I might have missed something. So there are diamonds, which is good. Any more? It's a creeper. You think I'd be able to find at least the mob spawner or something, but... Oh, go away. You jerk. Oh, you stink bug. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Get right. I guess there's plenty of caves to go explore. Ransack all of the loot. Yes! Spawner, oh! Get wrecked, zombies. Alright, I'm down. I'm down for that. Ah! No. You know what? This maybe was a good find. Alright, I'm glad I went down this cave. I am completely now out of torches. Good thing. I have... Cool. Perfect, what do we got? Two records, a looting one book? Two of the same exact records, right? Yeah. Alright, you know what? That's pretty, go away! There's a skeleton spawner down here somewhere, hiding. I didn't even check what spawner it is, but I'm guessing it's zombie since they were standing on it. Hmm. Okay. Let me see. The other chest probably isn't buried anywhere, is it? I don't think it is. But you know what? That's completely okay. Go away! Go away! I swear! I thought guess not. Did they fix that? Or someone just spawning? I don't understand. I'm not gonna get rid of it. I need food. Why am I trying to eat a torch? Okay. Where do I have enough room? I got a gold chest plate, which is nice. I'll leave all that in there. Alright, I don't need to be sprinting. I don't need to lose food. I just ate. Well, that was really depressing. Abandoned mineshaft. I thought I would have thought I would have found a some sort of like actual loot chests. I mean, the only thing I can think of is going around and the only thing I think of is going back to that gravel site and see if I can dig and if it'll keep it going. Guess I could go check that. How am I doing? I think my inventory is doing fairly well, hopefully. If not, we're gonna have problems very soon. Dude, come on. Iron. I should really probably stop going for it, but iron is pretty much a necessity at this point. How's my, literally, all my armor is about to break. My only thought is, did I go down this way? Yeah, okay. This is where spawn is. Never even grabbed the gold here that I wanted to grab. So I started here. That ends there. Okay. So that stops there. This goes there. This stops. Man, that really sucks. My only thought is going back here. Completely digging this. Oh, your boy knows. Maybe this wasn't as impressive as I thought. All right, let's go. Okay. Nothing down that way. Gonna eat this. Move the apple to my inventory and maybe there's another spawner? Who knows? How does a flower grow down here? What are you doing with your life, Mr. Flower? Okay, I'll leave that for now. Don't know if this is gonna keep. Okay, I think that's it then. Down here, this is it. As far as it'll go. I'm hoping I get lucky from the other side. Because right there, that's where that's gonna end. Oh, baby. Come on, we need something. Alright, I guess there's a spot there too. Or is it just a cave? That's just cave. That's just cave. Okay. Enderman. Harem. Here. Where are you? You know what? I don't have the armor to take on the Enderman. Of course it ends right here. Are you kidding me? Ah. Oh. Some promising stuff about to happen. And then it just all went away. There's gotta be something. Has to be. Why do I hear more? I hear more. I my only thought, I guess I have to go try and go down here. Just take me. Oh, that takes me back up here. Okay, now I understand how you survive. You just magically have your friend there to help you. Okay. I didn't pick up the railing. Okay, nice. There's no railing to mine. So I hear the zombies. Enderman's down. Not down here. Enderman, you're over here. Maybe. Oh, you're. Go away! I don't even hear you douche! Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Eat. One thing I can't do right now is where he's. These caves keep getting bigger and bigger, and then these everything else just gets smaller and smaller. These abandoned mine shafts. Dang it! All right, you know what? You know what? You know what? No! 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 Do I have any food? Okay, I don't. All right, I got to run on back. Back. Run away. I have literally two hearts. Wrong way. This is literally just stressful. Go away. Go away. Going back home. No, not dealing with you. Go away. All right, let's hope I don't find any skeletons. Run, 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 run. Okay. Now I feel safe. For the most part. Man. Them skeletons. Like, literally, for me to go exploring into these caves is going to take monumental. Just everything. Took a lot out of me. I swear I could see a giant lava pit. Is that a creeper? No, it's not. It's just a hole. Okay. Ooh, I gotta breathe. No. Ooh, I gotta breathe a big sigh of relief after that. Then I hear boom, and then guess what? A creeper comes and blows me up. That would be my luck. It really, really would. Okay. All right. Oh. Well. Dogs, let's see how many levels I get back. Spider, go away. Too bad I can't just store levels and XP in a jar. I know you can do that with a PC mod, that's just embarrassing. Because I'm messing with my freaking camera. If I can get 10, I'll be happy. Honestly, I think it'll be no more than 6 or 7. If it's like less than that, I'm gonna be surprised. 44 levels gone. I mean, I guess I got a lot of mining to do. Yo, you aren't cool, go away! You're a jackass. Go away. No! You're a jerk. I don't know where that creeper came from, but you know what? I need to put a railing there. I have no pants. Beavering. Got no pants. Oh, I didn't have anything. I was about to be like, yo, my stuff in there. Let's go flip. I got some good loot. I think I got all my loot. Yeah, I think I got all my loot. I hope I got all my loot. Yeah, because I was able to hold on to it all, so. Really should put my sword that I was about to be like, that I now don't have in my inventory. Okay, alrighty. Well, that was a successful trip up to one point. Actually, that was kind of depressing. A lot of spider spawner, a zombie spawner, which is good. Alright, just gonna follow me. Oh, that's it? Enderman. I'm gonna go pick him out in a second. I could use your pearls. I guarantee you were... You're taunting me, you jerk. Oh, I'm dead, I'm dead. Wow, I was so dead. I swear. My farm still ain't done. It's a skeleton. I really need to get a better food source. Okay, let me organize this stuff. That there. Gold goes here. That goes in there. Guess I'll throw the discs in there now. Got two of those. Anything else? Looting one. Throw that in there. Okay, redstone goes in here. Dirt. Oh, gravel goes in there. I know there's iron, gold, and more. Organizations, you can see I've got filled chests. I've been doing a lot of offhand mining. I've had to move over here for my cobble. It's gotten that bad. That's antecedent. Dude, this just stinks, man. I lost all of those levels. is where glass goes, even though I don't know why, because I don't really have any glass. Probably have to use that as another chest at one point. Bones. Man, dude. Alright, those don't go in there. I'm paying literally no attention. Goes in there, goes in there. It's paper. Take half of these, because I'm going to need bread soon. Dude, spider. Go away, go away, go away. Yo. Oh, where are you running from? Please don't. Going to bed. This has just not been a good day for me. At all. Dog. Doggies, doggies, doggies. Just kidding. You guys are fun. Dogs are fun. So I have a bunch of arrows. Like, honestly, I haven't made any arrows. I've got all of these arrows from mobs. I've got mob, more mob stuff. Mobs. Literally, I've been mob farming without actually building a farm. That's what I'm going to have to do eventually. Build a mob farm, but... You know what? You know what? I know what we're gonna do. We're gonna kill this creeper first. Come here, bud. I need to get a better sword, but... Okay. So... I don't know why I'm already... I completely forgot about it. You know what? I will be back, and I will bring up exactly what I'm going to get in a second. Back in a sec. Right, well, guys, I'm back. This is a ravine I've already kind of mined out. Yo, you guys are cool, bro. Alright, thanks. I mean, just totally, like, blow some stuff up for me. That's cool. I think that actually kind of helped me. Anyway, we are going to get enough for an end portal. End portal. Nether portal, as I'm already on literally the first time I've used this diamond pick for anything. Do you want a water jug? Okay. Because we would love to go to the Nether. We want to try and get as many achievements as possible. I think it's like 14 or 16. I don't know. Actually, I think it's like a 2x4 without the coins. So if it's 1, 2, 3, ah, oh, shoot, I forget. I think you're just enough to fit in there. I don't know, I'll find out. I love how I'm just mining away. At this, like, it's nothing. This is all lava underneath me. This is totally safe. Literally cannot push on the right stick. Save my life. That'd be just a dumb move. There we go. That ran out at 6. And you know, when I mine all this and head back up to the surface, I'll meet you guys up there. Or actually, I think I know where I'm going to put the portal. Just so it's less annoying when we're at the house. So once I get all this mined, I'll see you guys in a minute. Alright, we're dead again. Of course I mean, if I lost that diamond pick, that's gonna suck. If I lost the XP, it's gonna suck, but it's nothing I can't replace. Like, this episode, I'm just in an internal death pit. Lost some bread, that really sucks. Okay, good, my diamond pick's there. Actually, the obsidian's there, too. The XP is there, so... So, what did I... Didn't lose my torches. I think I just lost some picks. Where did he come from? Right here? Did he kind of spawn there? It was just spawn die? Practically? If anyone saw that. Okay. Still have the diamond pick. It's a good day. See you guys in a bit. Hope they don't die again. I would really love to know where he came from. I didn't hear him drop either. I guess I'm gonna have to get some extra obsidian anyway for the portal or for the enchantment table. Because I lost my bread. Not a huge loss. Need to put on that iron armor. How did I not lose my I guess I lost some iron picks and it's like, oh wow, at this point. Alright guys, we are back. I have the obsidian. So we're gonna stick the portal. You serious? It's becoming night? Oh no. Okay. So we're gonna stick it right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Believe if it's Oh no, it's one higher. Damn. Can I put it on its side? You know what? You know what? You know what? I don't think I can. Actually, it might be five. Oh, I can't remember now. I feel like an idiot. It is becoming nighttime. Really should go get some flint and steel. Should have brought flint and steel with me. Well, as I figure out how to put this portal down, jeez, the more I mess up, worse it's gonna be. I should really do this with cobble. That would be really smart. I have the base. I for sure have the base done. I know. I swear it's two. Think it's only two. Might be a taller. It's four by something. Something of the sort. What? Let's see. What looks right here? One, two, three. That might be it right here. Oh, that was a terribly placed piece of cobble there. So great. Yeah, that looks right. That looks about right. I'll replace the corners in a second. Because I mean, I guess all I have to really do is build up. So I was right. It's kind of embarrassing. I forgot how to build another portal, but then again, when was the last time I built another portal? Forever ago. One, two, three. Because I want it to look good. Done. And let me go get some flint and steel. And what? Gonna mess my freaking. No! That sword break? Oh no, I lost the sword. Oh well, it's almost broken anyway. Jeez. Definitely have to build an XP farm now, for sure. Stupid to come up here without a sword, but it's okay, don't hurt me. Wow. Of course there's like no mobs up here, but like as soon as I'll run back, it's gonna be a truckload of them. Just like they're all gonna drive on a truck. Come out there and vroom vroom. Okay. Throw this in there. I have to do a better job with the whole whatchamacallit. So grab this iron armor, brand new, three diamonds. We're actually also going to, since I do have the obsidian, I do have leather. I don't think I need leather anymore. Actually, who knows? Grab some paper. Okay. So, said enchantment beacon. Duty through obsidian for that. I have that. First, I need flint, which is in here. Found a use for one piece of flint. Just make a bunch of flint and steel at this point. Okay. Furnace. How do you make an entrance? Eye vendor and then obsidian. Okay. Okay. Flint. Boom. Okay. That can light some TNT. Plenty of that for future excavations. No. Oh, why am I struggling to find this enchantment table? Armor, I can transform. I don't think it's here. Decorations, no, it is in structures. Guaranteed. Hey, there it is. So, two diamonds, a book, and obsidian. So, now we need a book, paper, book. 15 books. Dang, short a couple pieces of paper. Wow, leather might not be as big of a need as I would think. Five, I only need four. Okay. Oh my goodness, I am literally pushing everything everywhere. Okay. Books. Alrighty, so we have books. It's a good sign. Coming close. We also now have. Oh, of course I need the books because I'm stupid. One book. One book. All right, now we have a freaking enchantment. Hey, achievement. Nice. Got an enchantment table. We're gonna throw that in the books because now we have that. We can throw this, and this on. We can also throw the diamonds in here, back in here. We can throw the iron back in there, throw the obsidian in there, and then we can finally. This is a much longer episode than I anticipated, but you know what? It is. Oh, I didn't make a sword. Are you kidding me? All right, well, I'm going to make a sword, and then I'm going to head back down. As I'm facing the wall, I'm going to head back down there, down there, way down there, and head on over to the end. Nether. Oh my goodness, I'm a failure. That's just kidding. We're not going to head to the nether. Not this episode. But we are going to get the portal started. See you in a bit. Just kidding. You know, I'm gonna walk there. Screw it. Screw it. I'm already doing it. Go away. All of you. No. Don't you dare fall on my head. You gotta be dead on that one. I really need to light up the yard. That's the next thing I gotta. I probably would have to just mine a bunch of glowstone. I might wait for fortune, maybe. Who knows? Who knows what I'm gonna do yet? I don't even know. That corner. That corner. And are we ready to light the nether? Screw it. Let's go. Ah!